because we are a family. That was the theme once again this year for the annual Lafayette Alumni Homecoming BBQ in Lafayette, Alabama. No longer the best kept secret in Chambers County.
Come on now, we just mopped these, man. Yeah, get them on the camera, right? Shoot that, man.
Now we're talking. Did somebody hit me with the wrong sign?
Everybody, but word on the street is the class of 79's got it going on.
We're popping.
Is this where it's at?
This is where it's at.
We're popping. John Finley, Brian Holloway, Frank McCurdy, Tony Jones.
What's this all about, man? Tell them what y'all doing.
It's all about coming back together.
What you think about this, buddy?
Man, that's strong right there now.
You want a sample?
Yeah, absolutely.
Give me a paper towel, baby.
And how did y'all get this thing rolling?
Well, we kind of started back in 2002. We started bringing just us back together. And then we got a classmate from Tennessee and said, why don't we do an all-class alumni day? So we were like, we put it together and we made it work. And it's been going down ever since.
The biggest event going on in the valley.
Biggest event in the valley. And this is 25 years later. We celebrate 25 years.
That's the Lafayette Alumni BBQ, no longer the best kept secret in Chambers County. And we'll be back again for another big year for Homecoming Week in Lafayette.